age of 7, I cannot say I'm a support or supporter, but just working with the father to you can say like sustain and survive with the father, like how to, what to do, what is the best possible, what I can do for the family. The life started improving the age of, if I don't make mistake, from my age of 12, 13, 14, gradually the life change and things become a better, not like you can say like the very good, but at least it's look better. In 1980, I got married. When I got married, I came to Dubai for honeymoon with my wife, and I visited to Gold Souk. When I saw the Gold Souk, it was impressed me, and something feeling like, why not the one family member move out of the country abroad, someone which I decided I will go and I talk to my parents. They laughed on me and they said, don't talk nonsense, what you are talking you don't know. But day after I keep continue to convince my parents, and one day they agreed and they convinced, and they say, as your wish, whatever you like, please do, but don't expect anything from us. You know, our financial status is not that much strong, which we can support you financially, but yes, our good wishes, our blessings are with you. First I came on the visa, I came alone, just, and I came here, and I was staying into the Gold Souk sharing. I spent some time there alone. Thereafter, I took one small flat. I called my family, my wife and my daughter and my son. Thereafter, I established my company under the name of Pure Gold. I took a license under the name of Pure Gold. When I came here, thereafter, I started to do the brokerage, which I learned from my father, how to close the deal. And I learned from my father, like how to be doing a business as a broker or as a business. When I go to the Gold Souk, I see the so many shop, and there was so many stores there. So I go and ask them, you want a gold bar? They said, yes, I want gold bar. Then same time I know there was a 3-4 the wholesaler. Then I go to that wholesaler and I ask about, I have the customer, they wanted to buy. I kept my commission, let's say 5 dirham per piece, I kept my commission. But finally I didn't have the money. So that seller say, where is the money? I said, don't worry, send someone with me. And then once I'll send someone with me, when we give delivery, you take the money and whatever my commission, give it to me. So he agreed, this nice person. That's very important to understand the business concept. My father always teach me, believe into the line of the long-term relationship and believe into the line of the long-term. Don't go for the short. If you go for the short, maybe you will succeed, but it will not last long. Very good, the Sikh, what I got from my parents, my father, he told me. So gradually, I got ready, my business established. Like 1989, today you can say 2019, almost 30 years. But yes, after 4, 5, 7 years, my business was in a very good peak, very good business, gradually. In even though 1998, I was the person which I did the highest import in UAE gold. Out of 600 ton, the pure gold did 110 ton gold import in UAE in 1998. So just to understand, in the period of time of 10 years, the pure gold company, one company did out of 600 ton import 110 ton, which is record. Government have a record in custom. The things always happen with the business principle, business model, business, how you doing, what you are doing the business. The business always, what I understand, it based on your intention. What you have intention, one. Secondly, thereafter, what you have the policies of the companies. The policy, like when you do the business, always do the business with a good integrity, good intention. If you do the with a good integrity and good intention, Almighty Lord always give you support and success. So these things, if you establish in your business, like says, if you put your roots strong, then the foundation will be very strong. That things very important to understand. 20 years before, 10 years before, or 15 years before, the market was different. Today market changed. New player came in the market, lot of competition, lot of challenge, but it's good. When I see the challenge, or when we see the competition, We always believe it's good for us. Challenge and competition always teach us. We learn from the competitor and we learn from the challenging market. Market is not easy and market will be never easy. We have to always prepare to sustain ourselves, to be in a market with the market, the strategy and the market mantra. Everything is possible in the world. Who started in the age of 7 years with the zero money and today he is having a corporate business or having a one empire business. So that means everything is possible. There is nothing impossible in the world. How you will take and how you lead is a very important. There is nothing impossible. My mother always teach me one thing from the childhood, which she told me, Feroz, try to understand the poor, poverty. What is a poverty? We pass from the poverty. Always be a kind, generous. Be a good human being. Whenever you get opportunity and chance to help the society, please go forward and do. So, you know, like example, when I told my parents, they said we don't need anything. If you wish, you can support the people into society. In 2008, we started, everybody knows the global economic crisis came in the world and a lot of the people financially got in trouble, like the debt crisis. And we started to support the prisoners from 2008 till the today we are doing. And we supported approximately, if I don't make mistake, almost 15,000 people we released from 2008 till the date from the prisons.
From 2008
till now? To 2018, yes. And even though in 2019, we are looking same thing. And what we do work with the under the guideline of the government, working with the government. Whatever we do with the only the guideline and advice and support by the government of the country. The people forget the forgotten society. People do the social work, charitable work in different area. But nobody focus in that area like the who are into the prisoners. They are not a criminal. What I understand, that debt is not a crime. Debt is everybody wants to sustain and survive and have the commitment of the life. But unfortunately, something happens, something in the life which they cannot honor. And unfortunately, they have to face the punishment. So I said, why not to support these societies? Nowadays, the people wanted to make a challenge to each other. Into the race, don't go into the race. Believe into be established, believe into the real life. What you have satisfied, and thereafter you plan what you want to be. Do proper research, do proper plan. Don't do our commitment. Don't give any commitment. Don't do our borrowing. Don't spend money without your earning. Even though if you have the earning, spend the money very reasonable amount and save some money for the good or bad time.